So medical school is a really tough journey, and I think that before you actually set out on this journey, I think you should completely be sure that if you are made for medical school and if you should go down that path and become a doctor. What's good YouTube, this is your boy Dr. ZZ, and today we're gonna talk about the top 5 questions that you need to ask yourself before you decide to join medical school. The first question that you need to ask yourself is, why do you want to become a doctor? What is the main reason? Is it status? Is it money? Is it because one of your dad is a doctor? These are definitely not the right reasons to become a doctor. For example, money, although it is known that medicine is a very high-paid profession, this is true and not true at the same time. I'll explain why. Well, you know that medicine as a profession pays you really well in the Western countries. In Asian countries, even in some parts of Eastern Europe, the pay isn't that much. Some junior doctors get paid approximately around $600 to $700 a month starting. So I don't think that this is a really high amount of pay to begin with. But to give the benefit of the doubt to you, let's say medicine was a high paid profession in the world. Medicine is a really long career, and especially the first 2 to 3 to 4 years in medical school, you probably are going to be taking down student loan and then paying debt after once you start working. So this is definitely not the right path to go when you think in terms of finance, if money is the main motive for you to become a doctor. Some of the good reasons to become a doctor is, number one, that you have to really love the subject. You have to love science, especially in your high school days. If you really love biology, human biology, then maybe medicine is a great part for you. Another reason is the fact that, you know, you cannot see yourself doing anything else. You actually love the fact that, you know, you're going to be making a difference to people's health, people's lives. So those are some good reasons of why you should go to medical school. Okay, the second reason is time. If you want to get to your goals really quickly, I wouldn't say medicine is the right profession, because medicine, once again, is a really long career. It takes, in US itself, it's 4 years of pre-med, 4 years of medical school, then 2 years of residency, and that itself adds up to 12 long years. Even in Asia, if you want to become a doctor, even though it's 6 years, you have to still finish 6 years and then do internship and then start work, your specialization, which will take you another 5 to 6 years. So you can see that, you know, pretty much 10 to 12 years is given to this profession. So you should be ready to give up your mid-20s to early 30s to this profession to actually excel in this field and to become a great doctor. So if that is something that you're willing to do because you feel like you want to make a difference to the world, then definitely medicine is for you. Reason number three is stress. It's quite obvious that throughout the medical career, you are going to be put into a lot of stressful situations. Sometimes, literally life and death. You also have to continue learning and growing throughout the field. So you basically are going to be a student throughout your life and giving exams. If you're the type of person who gets stressed out about every single little exam that's on the way, then maybe you should start rethinking your career options, because in medicine, after every single obstacle, there's going to be an obstacle. After 6 years of medical school, you have board exams. After board exams, you have internship. After internship, you might have to do a specialization and then another exams. And then if you continue growing your field, you have to continuously be giving exams. If you tend to stress out easily in those options, then maybe this field is not for you. But one thing, I used to stress out a lot during my medical career, but I think throughout the school, I actually learned to cope up with it. So this is something that you can definitely work with and improve. But if you are one who actually handles stress well, then it is definitely a plus point for you to join medical school. So reason number four is, do you actually like the science? Do you like the subject? For me, I used to love biology in school. I used to love human biology throughout my high school. And now that I've finished medical school, throughout medical school, I used to love the fact that I would take a patient's case, which is like a puzzle, and I take all the puzzles pieces that I need, which is the labs and the patient history, and I put it together to finally find out what is wrong with the patient. That process of solving a problem itself was intensely satisfying for me, and that's one thing I really love about medicine. One more thing that I really like about medicine is the fact that it is so vast. Like, you have to continuously learning, you have to be continuously growing, and that is something I really like, because I love to tease my brain with a lot of intellectual facts. And it makes my brain become much more stronger, and I become smarter, and overall help the patient and treat him better. So that's something that you have to consider before you join medical school. Reason number five, and maybe I'm repeating myself, but I think it is so important to stress on this point, because this is the make and break. Do you see yourself doing anything else other than being a doctor? I personally could not see myself doing anything else. I just felt that I was born for this profession. When I was in medical school, I continuously told myself that I'm actually made for this profession. And the more I went to clinics, the more I saw patients, that belief was confirmed. Hence, I knew that I took the right path. So if you don't see yourself doing anything else other than medicine, then that's a straight up answer for you to go to medical school and pursue becoming a doctor. So there you have it, guys. Those were some of the 5 questions that you need to ask yourself before you join medical school and become a doctor. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you give me a thumbs up, click the red subscribe button, follow me on Instagram and Facebook. I do share some very interesting posts over there. And also comment in the comment section below and let me know if there's any questions that you guys have, and I'll be sure to help you answer them probably in the comment section if it's easier, or maybe make a complete video on it. So that's about it, guys. This is your boy Dr. ZZ signing off. I'll see you in the next video. Peace.